Thank you. And welcome back for more Doo-Wop 50. We have some great songs left over to share with you from many of your favorite doo-wop groups of the 50s and 60s. So let's kick it off with Herb Reed's Platters singing their timeless hit, Smoke Gets in Your Eyes.
Ask me how I knew my true love was true.
Everything was just caught perfectly. And even like the little nuances with the car on the stage and the 57 Chevy and all that, I was very happy. I was very pleased. And then when we stepped out on that stage and we heard the ovation that we got, it brought me back to 1961 at the Brooklyn Paramount.
Your love, baby, won't you come back home to me? Got
It's this oldie but goodie thing has a good ring to it, and it means something for the simple reason it's good. The guys are old and the young ones are listening.
Pittsburgh's Dell Vikings are back. Original members Norman Wright and Dave Lurchie, along with Norman's two sons replacing members that have passed, have reformed the group and are here to sing one of their big hits, Whispering Bells.
Kids today, I love them, but they don't have the so-called doo-wop sound. That's ours. That's ours. You know, we ain't claiming to be jazz artists, man. You know, hey, everything in all the music have a place, and it has fit over the years.
After the success of Blue Moon, the Marcells reformed to hit big once again, this time with Heartaches. Let's go back and remember the fun days with Fred, NeNe, Walt, Dickie, and Bingo, the Marvelous Marcells.
Get work, The audience definitely was a rock and roll audience, okay? They were people from our era. They were enjoying what they were hearing, and I felt great. I knew that when I was going to get out there, they were going to really enjoy everything that we did.
Johnny Maestro, along with Brooklyn Bridge, have kept the doo-wop sounds alive now for more than 40 years. Let's go back, step by step, and end up with some good old-fashioned a cappella from Johnny Maestro and Brooklyn Bridge.
Step by step, I fell in love with you. Step by step, it wasn't hard to do. Kiss by kiss and hand in hand, that's the way it all began. Soon we found the perfect life and love. Side by side, we took a lover's walk and word by word. She had a lover's talk, one word to another, and then in no time we're up to ten. My heart grew as gold and in love.
First step,
a sweet love. My heart took a load. We had a date. Stayed out late. I walked you home. We're all alone. Seven step, we took a chance. One kiss and true romance. Step by step, she climbed to heaven's door. And step by step, she's still invited more than you promised. Stay till late. All your love belonged to me. Now and then we'll always be in love.
Step, step.
Vocal group harmony really interested me, and I'd go to every rock and roll show there was in New York, and I said to myself, "Boy, I'd love to be up there." And it worked. I got myself a group, met Alan Freed, as a matter of fact, went up to the radio station and watched him pound that phone book, and it was great. It was really great.
Thank you so much. Thank you. How about some a cappella? Back to the crest we go, 1959.
when they say that when the moon's inside, it casts a magic light on love. I fell in love with you on a perfect night in June. And darling, I thank the moon. While we walk through the park, the moon was in a cloud. I wanted to cry out loud, I love you. Just then the moon appeared, and two hearts began to swell. And darling, I thank the moon. Remember, I was afraid and shy to tell what was in my heart. Then the moon seemed to say, you're in love.
We kissed
and gave of its
star.
Oh, it's true when they say that when the moon's inside, it casts a magic light on love. It made you love me too on a perfect night in June.
Thank you.